Clemson University is proud to host the 2023 National Association of Plant Breeders Conference at the Hyatt Regency in downtown Greenville, South Carolina. Established as an agricultural college in 1889 with the expressed purpose of helping South Carolinians prosper, Clemson remains true to its land-grant roots. Its robust agricultural research enterprise includes 6 research and education centers located throughout the state and the Clemson Cooperative Extension Service that supports the state's $42 billion agribusiness industry. Conference attendees will have the opportunity to tour the university's near-campus farms to see how Clemson's College of Agriculture, Forestry, and Life Sciences conducts research of national and international significance. Greenville-Spartanburg International Airport has over 100 nonstop flights. Charlotte Douglas International Airport is 100 miles to the north. Atlanta's Hartsfield-Jackson Airport is 2 hours 45 minutes to the south. The conference will take place in its entirety at the Hyatt Regency Greenville, steps from one of the Southeast's most dynamic culinary and nightlife scenes in the center of what Condé Nast ranks as the nation's 5th best small city. Resting between the Blue Ridge Mountains and the warm and sunny beaches of the Lowcountry, South Carolina contains over 32,000 square miles of richly diverse soil, providing a wealth of production and research opportunities for crops such as peanuts, cereal grains, cotton, peaches, and more. Please join us next year as Clemson University and the Palmetto State become the center of the plant breeding world.